I'm Lucy, and welcome to the College Kitchen. Today we're going to be making petite pastries or small raspberry hand pies. They're really simple ingredients, but really delicious. So first, we're going to form the dough with some cold ice water. You don't want a very moist dough, so just add a little bit at a time and use a fork to kind of blend it together. So now we're going to cover the dough and put it in the fridge to get it good and cold before we roll it out. Then you're going to take your ball of dough and start rolling. You want to be really gentle so you don't break your dough apart. So you're going to take a clean glass and put a little flour around the edge. And you're just going to make small circles. So after your sauce has been simmering for a while, you're going to want to stir in a couple spoonfuls of cornstarch to thicken it up. And after you add the cornstarch, you want to stir it up right away so it doesn't get clumpy. Use my hand. And it works just fine. So as you can see, making pastry isn't hard at all when you start small. I'm Lucy with the College Kitchen. Stay hungry, food monsters.